Today we went to a water treatment plant and conducted a carver's assessment along with the partner force. After we finished with that, we came back and we rendered first aid to a Uruguayan soldier that had an injury on his eye. We rendered aid and we were able to evac him to the nearest hospital.